You're listening to JW Raw with Eminem.
Find it. It's 100%.
Of course you're going to find it. Yeah. I mean, me to this day, I mean, if I'm walking through the street and I kind of feel like someone's coming up and looks kind of shady, I'm crossing the street.
Yeah, it's easier.
I'm crossing the street. I mean, it doesn't make me less of a man.
Yeah.
But I'm all set, bro.
That's one thing about it.
You know what you can do.
Exactly. Like, no, bro. Like, I've actually literally had to be like, listen.
You don't
please,
know.
Man. You just please. Can you want a beer or you want a soda or something? I got
I love
you.
That.
You know what I'm saying? Like chill, B. Like I don't know.
When I was in New Jersey too, like I used to go to Paris and to train. Like it was like I was in a decent area and I was surrounded by like it was Irvington, like you know, like New Jersey has some Irvington, like Patterson, like. Yeah. Freaking Camden and all those like bad areas, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's not like this bunch of guns like here. I'm sure people have guns and stuff, but you know, I think it's way more
those
dangerous
guns.
In some areas.
Mm.
But I used to carry like my gym's card, and if anyone ever like wanted to challenge me and shit, I'll just hand them a card and just say, "Bro, you want to like you know take care of me? Come in, sign the waiver.
Nice. You know,
I'm not going to jail because it used to be there. Because I don't look for fights.
No.
You know, I don't look for fights. I don't want none of that. I have a kid. I have a family, bro. Stay away, please.
My mom always told me, man, you get more bees with honey than you do with vinegar. So it's kind of like, man, you know, you don't want no trouble, man. You just like me either, man. Let's not
tired of trouble.
We don't want to deal with none of this. So yeah, man, it's just the maturity level of, you know, most people got maturity. Well, I ain't gonna say most people, smart people do.
Through these doors walk the greatest fighters in the world.